entire building was shut and traders were seen standing on the verandas. The six-story city hardware business center is owned by renowned tycoon Sudhir Ruparelia. The tenants here are charged between 2 to 4 million shillings per month as rent, and a tenant must pay 3 months advance. The traders say they were charged 4 million each as security and they now want to quit. After close to 2 years, they argue that business is not doing well and they want to leave, but their landlord is withholding their 4 million shillings as security and demanding extra 6 million more in case one wants to quit. They demand to meet their landlord. Meanwhile, Kampala Capital City Authority has put under lock and key several shops on Luwum Street for defaulting trading license fees. The traders, however, expressed commitment to clear the fees. This report by Edward Mhumza for Urban TV.